All right, guys, Stony Ford Trail 4. This is coming from the M5, and then we're going to be headed out towards the Letts area. Trail 4. Up and hit me. I was worried you get stuck by one. Thank you. Oh, not ready for that one. Where did the trail go? Let's see. Trail's right there, so at least we didn't get too far off trail here. Super soft there. And my back tire's kind of worn out too. I think I was in too high of a gear. It's getting a little sporty. This is all that debris I was talking about earlier. Bunch of loose shit everywhere. Fucker. Bad place to shut off. All right, let's climb. Bummer. Quick break. This is right where trail 3 intercepts trail 4. What happened back there, there's a like exposed rock and I knew I was going to hit it, but I was worried about deflecting and then going right into that big old tree, so kind of hit it as fast as I wanted to and then just stalled. But yeah, so that's the section of trail 4 that comes from M5, and this is right where trail 3 intercepts it. Every time I try to go up 3, it's one hellish nightmare to get up. There's so many down trees, as you can see, everything's burnt here. But trail 3 in particular, the last couple of times I've been on it, there was so much deadfall that you couldn't even get up this thing. So it was pretty cool that I was able to go down M5 and then come up to 4 from this direction, because usually that side's closed. But whoever cleared it out, thank you. You guys did a great job. I'm going to take a quick 5 minute and then we'll head on trail 4. So those logs I was talking about, one just flipped up, bam, smacked me right in the kneecap. All right, that was a stinger. So much freaking crap and debris on this trail. That was one heck of a section too. Thank you.
right here.
All right, so if you turn left here, this will take you up to Goat Mountain up there. But we're just gonna keep continuing on trail 4. The trail's a little cleaner over here. Oh, shit.